Taking care of all the chores around the home is hard, but even harder during this time of year. But not if you let your smartphone do all the heavy lifting for you. Home improvement expert and host of the Today's Homeowner TV and radio shows, Danny Lipford, joins us now with a few tips to help you be the smartest homeowner on the block. Danny, whatever you're doing, it must be working because, boy, do you look relaxed right now.
I am so relaxed, Tina, and I'll tell you why. Because I know that I'm monitoring and taking care of a lot of things around the house right here on the sofa. Because a couple of weeks ago, I had installed a home automation system and was not expensive, was very easy to learn exactly how to use it. And I called my friends at Carrier, and they installed this core home automation system. It starts with this little hub that talks to my wireless internet and back to my smartphone. And I'm able to monitor things such as my thermostat. I can see exactly what my thermostat's doing, the temperature, the humidity. I can raise and lower it. It'll even tell me when I need to change my filter. And it's all available through their free app that Carrier provides. And it does a whole lot more than that. I can control the lighting in my home. Turn it up, turn it down, set it up on a program. I can also lock and unlock any of the doors that I have in my house, which is really convenient if you're having someone drop by your house to do a little work. That works really good. I can also find out if I left my garage door open or not. You know, that happens when you drive away a lot of times. And if I did leave it open, I can adjust it and close it right then. Another thing, though, Tina, that this can do is you can put a little water sensor wherever you may need to in a situation like a water heater or a washing machine, and you're able to actually tell, it'll send you a text alert if you have a water incident there. So it needs to be installed by the professionals at Carrier, but boy, it is less expensive than you think and certainly gives you a great peace of mind around your home.
You know, Danny, I really do think that this is going to be the way of the future, and someday we're going to wonder how we ever lived without this in our lives. Is there maybe some other systems that we should be looking into also?
Well, certainly. You know, one of the things that a lot of people realized over the last few years that ice storms can cause just as many power outages as some of the summer storms. So installing a whole house generator really is a smart thing to do for the safety of your family. And the one that I installed at my house from Generac takes care of all of the power in the house. And within just a few seconds of the power going out, it energizes the house back up, keeping the lights on, the heat on, everything that's necessary. But the thing that I'm able to do is, because of another free app from Generac called Mobile Link, I'm able to tell exactly the condition and status of my generator. About every week, it starts up automatically just to check all the systems out. Then it will send me an alert to tell me if there's any problems. If there is a problem, it'll send me an alert and send the same alert to the Generac professional so that they can get out and take care of the problem before you even know that there is a problem. So, great way to go. Again, technology making you more comfortable at your house.
Yeah, we want to look as relaxed as you did when we first saw you. That's where we're heading. Danny, is there anywhere
exactly
where we can get even some more ideas, or do you have anything left for us?
Well, certainly can. You can drop by our website at todayshomeowner.com, and there you'll see a lot of other things that are very do-it-yourself friendly that you can install. These are, you know, the Generac and Carrier things need to be installed by professionals, but the installing the video doorbell is something that a lot of people are doing, that you can actually see who's at your door and be able to actually talk with them. And when your smoke detector goes off, if it's not hooked to your alarm system, how do you even know it's going off if you're not home? Well, you can now, because this can be plugged in, and when it hears the smoke detector, it's going to send you a text alert to say there's something happening at your house. Again, all of this information and a whole lot more waiting on you at our website, todayshomeowner.com.
Danny, I always love when you stop in and talk to us. Thank you so much, and happy holidays.
Same to you, Tina. Thanks so much.
Don't go anywhere. The Morning Blend. We'll be right back.